Beautiful. ASMR for you. Okay, that's trippy. Charge right in. No time to hesitate. All right. Is this a loading screen? Check the screen for hints. Was I supposed to be able to read that? Hope they all go that fast. This is a shrine of light. Long ago, I filled these places with light that purges evil. Okay. Yes, we're very familiar with shrines. All right. Ultrahand. Oh, heck yeah. Grab and move objects, rotate them, and stick them to other objects. This is the Ultrahand ability. It allows you to move objects freely and attach them to other objects. Okay. Right. Use the ability. Rotate. Okay. Cancel. All right, easy enough. Do do do. I'm assuming we're going to. Need all of these, right? I don't like how it's not like flat. It's like a complete like rotation. You can't just like spin it, and I don't like that. I don't love that. Attach. Perfect. I'm not gonna attach it like that. I know better. Oh, it's so gooey. Oh, it's literally. I like it. I'm here for it. Cancel. Heck yeah. Ultra hand. Glue included. Nice. Heck yeah. See? Look at it right there. I knew it was coming. Rotate. Not what I want. Stop, don't throw that. Unstick. Obviously, I just won't use that one, Kyle. Smart choice. Rotate. R. Oh, that's not how we want it to rotate. Why would it rotate like that? I want it to stand up. There we go. There we go. That It looks so terrible. It looks so terrible. I love it. So we can't move it with me on it, right? How do I push off? Oh, that one was attached. How do I unstick? Oh, perfect. Okay. Can I build it on the thing? Nice. Oh, it's going. It's going without me. No, come back. I need you. What happens if I lose it? Does it come back? Do I just get stuck here? I'd probably have to die, right? I guess it was just like a holder for it, not really like a. Yeah, what happens if I don't get across this? The fact that it rotates like that makes me furious. Lovely. What if we put it on this way? So it like hangs down. It's not pretty, but she does the job. Look at that. Oh, I'm gonna be terrible at this. Oh, I know it. I absolutely know it. This game is not made for me. Oh, I'm gonna be absolutely terrible at this game. I cannot wait. It's gonna be so bad. Is that Zelda and Rauru? Looks like it. Thank you. I did do well to reach this place. Or is that the goddess? That makes a lot more sense for her to be the goddess. Let me eat my burrito, please. Thank you. Please. Oh, goodbye. Nice. Have to go back. Safe skydiving. When you need to dive from the sky to the surface landing in deep water. Something. I don't know. Raru! Thank you. Scope. Since when? R. Okay. R is how we crouch. Oh, that's how we crouch, actually. Yeah, we could do that. I have not. I remember nothing about this game. Holy cow. Where's the other one? Is that it? Over there? Yeah, it is. Nice. Any more? Is it just two? Well, I guess we gotta go. That one's back up. Oh, it's so far away. Although, I feel like we should head up first. Don't forget to dive. That is not deep enough to dive into. I'm sorry. Absolutely right. 3:25 a.m. Oh my god, dude. Bro, go to sleep. Give me all the arrows. I hear frogs. I want to roast them. Alright. How do we think we'll get back up? I mean, this is obviously, like, the way they want us to go. Right? I'm assuming, though. God, I hate these things. Alright. Oh, there we go. That's much better. Just walked off this thing. Mushroom. Okay. Let me get on the other side, I guess. If I grab this one, can I nudge us? Off? No, because I can't draw it close to me. Looks like it's gonna fall. Thank you. I hate this. This is supposed to be fun, but it's really stressful for me. It is really cool, but I'm terrible. I feel like it's not working how it's supposed to. I feel like I'm not working how I'm supposed to. Are we gonna build a little house? See that they're still at work even now. Wow. In fact, that labor no longer serves any purpose, yet the performance still is quite disquieting to me. Aww. Nice. Is that our old dude? He's just chopping down trees. Hello, buddy. Face it head on. Hello. Wood cutting. Lumber has many uses. Has it grown so late already? Oh, hello. Goodbye. Okay. Oh, rock frond. I'll chop down the trees for him. I want to build this dude a house. Can we? No. I don't think we can. I don't think it'll let me put it straight up. There we go. We can. Hello, buddy. Yes. Oh. You seem to be quite skilled at it. Yes. You want me to cut all these ones too? I mean, I already cut them down, right? He sees that, doesn't he? It was nothing. Yes. Do I need to cut more? Are there any more logs? Give me that acorn. Grieves you. Alright, I don't know what they want me to do here. I already cut down all the trees. All of them? I guess so. I guess he does want all the trees cut down. A restless cricket. Come here. My stone axe is badly damaged. I like these guys. They're a little interesting, sound-wise. But I'm on board. Heck yeah. I mean, they look cool. Watching that one come alive was, interesting. Not what I meant to do. Come here. Give me your apples. Is this our first side quest? Come here, you. No one shall survive. I did it, Mr. Robot. They're all dead. Okay. Maybe this last one? I'm convinced something's gonna happen here. I'll also take all of these. I also wanna climb up here. Nice pipe. I feel like we're gonna run out of stone axe soon. Ooh, I love climbing in this game. It's so fun. I think that's enough. I don't think there's anything else up here. Brody! Oh, can I make a bridge? Probably. But I'm not gonna do that. All right, bro. I chopped everything for you. Well, you're welcome. I thought there was gonna be more to that, but I guess not. Was I supposed to use those to get across? That sort of destroy all of them. That's a long way up, Link. I think we can do it. Yeah, I think we were supposed to use those to build a bridge. And that was... the boat was our clue. I thought it was going to be a little quest. And he was like, oh, thank you for giving my robot a nice little break. But it did not go that way. What is this? Can I hand it? Oh, we absolutely can. Does it just float? Seems to. Nice. Makes me a little nervous. Ooh, ooh. That was cutting it close. Close. Not close. Fossilized resin. Your tree branch is badly damaged. That's all we came over here for? Some amber? That just happens to be my sister's name. Nice. Nice. Can I take this with me? Sure again. Don't mind me. Another one. What's up, bro? How you doing? Hunting. It's to dispatch wild creatures. They're highly nutritious. Okay. Now they tell me how to crouch. Homie evaporated. Give me your meat. Nice. Oh, another bow. Sit? No, I don't want to sit. I would, however, like to... roast something. Is it gonna burn first? Or is it gonna cook first? Oh, okay. I was nervous it would just turn to ash, I'm not gonna lie. It just catches on fire. Is that how you roast things? Burn them alive? Thank you. Oh, my bad. Too soon. Too soon. Not in the fire enough, it seems. Perfect. Ba-da-da-da-da-dum. Boom. Give it to me. I want to know who voices Link's actions. Bro, our horse is not up here. Another one. Yep. Excuse me, I hiccup every single day. Doop doop doop. Hello, bird. Ostrich thing. Oh, heck yeah. Hello, friend. Cooking? Educate me. Ah. Did I just roast these apples? Oh, I just roasted one. Okay, I see. What a shame. You can't take that out? What? Cooking meals. Hold. Oh, right, that's right. To hold them. Hold. Cook. We can make a little potion, a little elixir. Hasty steamed mushrooms, nice. Cook it with monster parts. Well, do these count as monster parts? I don't know. Probably. Cook. Steamed meat. Nice. My little robot. A steam bulb? Where are we going? Are these all connected? Can I jump into that? That looks deep. Oof. I love the giant lily pads. They bring me a lot of joy. Hey, you need to back up, bro. Got a thick stick? Hell yeah. You're too bad. She's badly damaged. Give it to me. Oh, you know what? Can we make a boat? We're gonna have to make something to get it across, aren't we? Oh, we know where a boat is. Oh, we also have boat parts right here. Beautiful. Give me. I know this is gonna be like completely unnecessary. Hello, jellies. I need you guys to get out of my face, though. I like you, though. Choo choo jelly. But you guys don't bother me. I won't bother you. Oh, now we have monster parts. Perfect. Oh. My master sword. Alright, let's... I want to build a really big ship. A completely unnecessary large ship. Did those just go together? Thank you. I'm very excited to see what kind of crazy stuff people build in this game. Oh, I want it to go on the middle one. Connect to the middle one, please. But more in the middle. Ah. That's fine. Okay. Thank you. Not what I wanted at all. However, I do love it. There we go. Okay. It's not the massive ship that I wanted to build, but I am enjoying it. And we will be playing around with the building later on. Alright. Homie, you better get on that boat before it takes off. No. You come back here. Ugh. I had a feeling it was gonna leave me. I should have made a fan. Give me a second. Hold. And a stick? Can I also hold a stick? Maybe I have to do that on land. Either way, it'll be okay. Choo-choos. Can I repair that? Sure, leave me alone. Oh, I need to eat. Dang. Can I catch a firefly? No. I love it so much. Just like smacking the heck out of him. You, get out of here. You're gonna throw rocks at me? Oh no, you don't get away now. I guess you do get away now. Yeah. Take that. Shrine time. An Issa shrine.